Just restarted the stream, so we have like shorter streams. Yeah, that was my phone. That was really quick this time. Thank you. So, where should I go? Yeah. Talk to the white run. Yeah, let's place a mark here. Oh, okay, it's up there. Okay, cool. And then I'm calling it a day. For sure. I promise. yeah, that's... Okay, I need to go to Whiterun. So, Whiterun. What does it say? Whiterun. Whiterun, that way. Is it that way? That way. That way. Okay. Not sure. Yeah, looks good. Ah, I couldn't one hit it. Lost another arrow. Bad kitty. Ooh. See? That's what you get when you mess with me. Unsuspecting travelers. Friend or foe?
Imperial business. Be on your way.
Yeah, yeah, okay. Cool. Yeah, began. Come on. That looks cool. Oh, so many flowers to pick up, but I'm not an alchemist anymore, so... White Ren should be left. Exactly. Hunting broom metery discovered. Yep, that looks like White Run. That looks nice. Let's screenshot it. Pelagia farm discovered. White Run stables. That looks like the entrance. Hooray. Okay. Ooh, that's a long way to the top if you want to rock and roll. think I'm in.
Good. Oh. Close to the dragons about.
Yeah.
Official business only.
Yeah, I have official business. Wait, run!
We'll pay whatever it takes, but we must have more swords for the Imperial soldiers.
I just can't fill an order that size on my own. Why don't you swallow that stubborn pride of yours and ask Yorland Greymane for help?
I'd sooner bend my knee to Ulfric's Stormcloak. Besides, Greymane would never make steel for the Legion.
Mm-hmm.
Have it your way. I'll take the job, but don't expect a miracle. Got some good pieces out here if you're looking to buy. More inside. Looking to protect yourself or deal some damage?
Both. A blessed warhammer. Okay. Steel sword, no. Grey sword, no. A hunting bow, no. Oh, that's a good shield. Steel. Why did I improve speech?
Plenty. I'd say we're prosperous enough. Most folk don't go hungry, if they're willing to work hard. The city's ruled by the Jarl up in Dragon's Reach. That's the fortress there, up on the tall hill.
Okay.
But you're probably more interested in your Vasker, Mead Hall of the Companions. Their deeds of war and valor are legendary.
Legend. Wait for it. Derry.
Blades, helmets, pretty much anything to suit her needs.
Nope. That was...
I don't claim to be the best. Yes, actually. How about you smith me an iron dagger?
There's
everything you need to make one. Go ahead.
Okay, I'll try that.
Don't forget to check inside the shop.
Iron dagger, she said. What? Craft an iron dagger. But I... There's an anvil? It's just the workbench. Oh. Okay. Okay. Select. Craft. Did I make it? I think I did. Let's check. A fine iron dagger, but no, I still prefer my sword. And okay, let's iron shield of resist frost. I should sell those. But first of all, I'm gonna speak to the Yarl. I bet he's up there. I mean, yuck. Yuck, yuck. Woohoo! Dragon's Reach discovered. Okay. We gonna save. We just gonna do that quest.
What's the meaning of this interruption? Jarl
Baldur
is not receiving visitors.
Aye, come on.
Well, that explains why the guards let you in. Come on then.
Yeah.
The Jarl will want to speak to you personally.
What's about to say?
You saw this dragon with your own eyes?
My own eyes?
Reem. You're certainly forthright about your criminal past, but it's none of my concern who the Imperials want to execute, especially now. What I want to know is what exactly happened to him. I should have guessed Ulfric would be mixed up in this.
Yeah.
What do you say now? Shall we continue to trust in the strength of our walls against the dragon?
At all. We should send troops to Riverwood at once. It's in the most immediate danger. The dragon is lurking in the mountains.
You are right.
You assume we're preparing to join Ulfric's side and attack him. We should
enough. I will not stand idly by while the dragon burns my hold and slaughters my people.
Irrelevant.
Send a detachment to Riverwood at once.
At once.
Yes, my lord.
If you'll excuse me, I'll return to my duties. That would be best.
Well done. You sought me out on your own initiative.
Yep.
You've done Whiterun a service. I won't forget it. Take this as a small token of my esteem. There is another thing you could do for me. Suitable for someone of your... particular talents?
Particular talents?
Come, let's go find Faringar, my court wizard. He's been looking into a matter related to these dragons and rumors of dragons.
Those are not rumors. But, okay. I mean, you were Jarl, so I guess I just... sneak. He's actually not rich.
Faringar, I think I found someone who can help you with your dragon project. Go ahead and fill him in with all the details.
So the Jarl thinks you can be of use to me. Oh yes, you must be referring to my research into the dragons. Yes, I could use someone to fetch something for me. Well, when I say fetch, I really mean delve into a dangerous ruin in search of an ancient stone tablet that may or may not actually be there. Ah, no mere brute mercenary, but a thinker. Perhaps even a scholar? You see, when the stories of dragons began to circulate, many
scholar.
Dismissed them as mere fantasies, rumors, impossibilities. One sure mark of a fool is to dismiss anything that falls outside his experience as being impossible. But I began to search for information about dragons. Where had they gone all those years ago? Where were they coming from? I learned of a certain stone tablet said to be housed in the Leaf Forest Barrow. A dragon stone said to contain a magic.
What?
Go to Bleak Forest Barrow, find this tablet, no doubt interred in the main chamber. And bring it to me. Simplicity itself.
Yeah, that sounds...
So, you wish to master the arcane arts?
And just... Scroll of Mayhem. Creatures and people up to level 12 will attack anyone nearby for 60 seconds. Bound sword. I can totally use that. That went two. That went two. That went two. Oh, a light. That's always nice. Firebolt. Flames. Cast an enemy explodes. No. Yeah. Healing? What's the word? Nope. Oh, a lightning bolt. Mage light. Muffle. Sparks. Okay, that looks... Oh, soul jumps. Yeah. I can always use them. Holy, that was expensive.
Take a look.
So, ha! Level up. Okay.
Off to Bleak Falls Barrow with you. The Jarl is not a patient man. Neither am I.
Yeah. Okay. Learned quite a few.
Of course, you're all about Ruth. You seem to have found me, Nicholas.
How long? Okay. I have to travel to Bleak Falls Barrow. So I'm going to restart the stream for a last time and do the third stream. Be right back. I promise. I'll be right back, and then we will head to Bleak Falls Barrow. Okay, see you soon. Goodbye for now. Goodbye, and see you soon.